諗過如果你當日冇加入嘅話，其實你今時今日會點樣？
有，絕對有諗過，好難去用言語講啊，可能俾人拉咗都唔定。
參加奮進之前啦，就覺得好多嘢都唉求其啦，做事都係嘅。咁但係參加咗壁虎之後咧，就令到我好多改進啊！每一樣嘢做嘅任何嘢都要盡力盡心去做嘅。
我覺得阿 Sir 好似爸爸咁啊，俾好多温暖我同埋關懷。
我是梁景安，咁啊，个个都叫我做 Andy 嘅。今年29岁，咁啊，自我14岁开始就加入奋进榄球计划。当时系由呢个我学校嘅一个训导主任介绍我呢个活动嘅。
咁参加了之后，对你有啲乜嘢改变？
改变就非常之大嘅，因为参加咗榄球呢个活动之后咧，越嚟就越大兴趣去继续打波，咁啊亦都打得都算系几好，咁啊曾经都入选过啲港队青年军啊，或者第一组别嘅球队去比赛。期间咧，我就接触到好多警察嘅义工啦，亦都觉得佢哋好好人，从而就令我想加入佢哋，成为佢哋嘅一份子。
有冇谂过如果你当日冇加入嘅话，其实你今时今日会点样？
有，绝对有谂过，可能俾人拉咗都唔定。因为当时我喺学校好曳啦，我身边嘅朋友佢哋都系比较坏嘅一群，有啲人可能会经常打交，有啲人会吸毒，好多唔同嘅犯事啦。如果我冇打到榄球，我喺嗰个暑假开始，我应该就会困住佢哋。一起去不知道做些什麼，可能做其他犯法行為，或者會被人拉了都不定。
我叫吳之迪，大家都叫我阿迪的。今年22歲，為什麼會參加壁虎，就是因為在2016年透過學校介紹，在壁虎裡面就認識到很多不同的朋友，現在仍然都還在壁虎的龍舟隊，也都在教小朋友怎樣爬龍舟，樣就加入了香港龍舟隊，就其中一員。奋进呢个活动咧系好好嘅，可以带俾小朋友一啲叫做希望啦，或者叫做一啲学习嘅机会啦。即系例如我自己龙舟嘅，本身龙舟嘅，咁我哋俾啲小朋友学嘅就系学一啲龙品，一啲人身上边，好似龙舟就犹如呢个社会一样，要乘风破浪。
我系林仁希，我系壁虎嘅成员。今年13歲，一開頭係冇咩心情嘅，同埋都有好多次缺席冇去咯，然後喺屋企打機，但係到後面翻下，好多人關心我，然後就開始中意咗壁虎。我覺得阿 Sir 好似爸爸咁啊，俾好多温暖我同埋關懷，喺我失敗嘅時候，佢會俾鼓勵我，可以入國家隊嘅。然后梦想是可以做警察啦。
Over the last 26 years, there have been literally thousands of youngsters who have been through the program and benefited. The charity has now got challenges. The negative publicity that surrounded the police during that period means that a number of organizations are not as willing as they used to be to support police-based charities. However, I do feel that narrative is now being proven to be false, and that particularly the officers that assist me in Operation Breakthrough are doing it with their heart. They're doing it with no alternative reasons. They genuinely want to help youth at need and youth at risk. So the support of the community, the NGOs, the welfare department is slowly coming back, and we hope that will get more and more, and we can encourage more kids to join. But we now feel that now is the right time to embrace the younger generation again. I don't like to say blue and yellow anymore. I think that is an old time. Maybe mistakes were made, and it's time to look forward. I've lived here for over 30 years. My kids were born here. I enjoy my job.I really enjoy being involved in this. People call me a 拐佬, but actually I'm a 香港 拐佬. So this is where I've got my friends, because ultimately Hong Kong has had these challenges. And as I said before, we all have a desire to see Hong Kong succeed because it is our home.